everyone, my name is Mary Chan. I'm a junior at Perry High School in Gilbert, Arizona. Today is Surprise Thursday, so for today we want you guys to give a shout out to your family or your pets that have kept you company at home during this quarantine. So I'm giving a shout out to my dog Jax, who's kept me company.
Hi, my name is Carlos Corrali, and I'm a sophomore at Swink High School, Colorado. During times like these, it is important to spend it with your family, so make the most out of this quarantine with some family bonding time.
Hello, my name is Donovan Jimenez, and I am a senior here at Swink High School in Swink, Colorado. For today's event of hashtag Stay at Home with a Smile, we have came up with some activities for you and your family to do together to spend some quality family time together. Here they are.
So some activities that I like to do with my family are a family game night or a family paint night. So for family game night, you can just get together and play some board games or card games. You can even do like a minute to win it challenge. And then for family paint night, we all just get together. Sometimes we try to paint the same thing, and then it's cool to see how the different results turn out, or you can all paint different things.
Another activity that you could do with your family is some puzzles. Puzzles are some calming, fun ways just to get some family bonding time. You can also do a group meditation. You can find a guided meditation or calming sounds on Spotify and YouTube. Just gather around the couches, grab a cup of tea and a book, and zen out.
One thing my family loves to do together to grab some quality family time is to watch a movie. It could be something that makes you laugh, something that scares you, or just whatever you're into. And it's really not that hard. All you gotta do is grab something comfortable, grab some snacks, and just play the movie.
So don't forget to post a picture shouting out your family or your pets that have kept you company during this quarantine.
And if you do any of these activities, make sure to post on social media so we can feature you.
Thanks everyone, we hope you have fun with your families. And don't forget to stay at home with a smile.